Hi guys, so in today's lesson I'm going to do an activity on volume. So things you'll need for this activity are two containers. You can use more, but I'm using only two, and some covers. All my covers are the same size as I collected them from bottles. You can do the same thing as well. So let's start with this container. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. So it took 40 covers to fill this container. So the volume of this container is equivalent to 40 covers. Let's try this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. 32. So the volume of this container is equivalent to 33 covers. So now you could go around your house and gather items that you can fill and check how many covers or other objects can fill them to find out the volume of different objects. Don't forget to comment in the below and let me know what objects you measure and what you use to measure. Thanks for looking.